Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Today we're going to make this rustic beam light fixture with a touch of modern.